A brave dog owner has scaled a steep cliff face to rescue his six-month-old puppy Macey in Mount Gambier. The daring rescue captured on drone camera.
A rough rescue for little Macey, stranded on the side of a steep crater in Mount Gambier's Valley Lake area. But it was a happy tale. This is the moment she was back in her owner's arms. The six-month-old Kelpie broke free while being tied up outside a local servo during a Sunday walk.
He just sprinted and Aiden could catch it. I was home at that time and he's rung me in tears and was panicking and was like, oh my God, I've lost her.
Her owners, Kelsey and Aiden, enlisting the help of the community on social media to track their puppy down. Then yesterday afternoon, finally, a breakthrough.
Just at the Valley Lakes, somebody heard that probably. And yeah, we just went racing down.
Kelsey's dad using his drone to scour the lofty terrain.
Mum rang me and was just like, Dad's found her on the drone. I just bawled my eyes out hysterically.
Aiden making the courageous mission up the cliff face.
He pretty much had to like rock climb it. But like he was saying, you know, it was very, very, very scared.
And luckily, he didn't have to make the journey back down trying to clutch the Kelpie.
There just happened to be a rope there. I don't know why it was there or how it got there, but it saved us really. So we tied her to the rope, lowered her down.
Despite her misadventure, Macey's in fine health and hounding her family for extra attention.
It's not what she's allowed to do, but she slept in our bed last night and she was loving it.
Tiffany Warren for 10 News First.